Hi. Even if they don't tell me that they love me. Hi guys, kumusta kayo guys? Kumusta kayo? Okay lang. That's good. Do you guys like my outfit? Ikaw, kumusta? Okay lang naman. Ayos lang ako. Fit check. Alright, wait. It's just this. And then... I'm wearing blue top. There. I always wear pants inside the house, guys. Promise. But anyways, guys, before we start, paki-share yung live stream, tapos, paki-tutok ng heart. Yeah. Please. Love you guys. Tagalog only yun. Oo. Tagalog. Up the camera though. Is that okay? Okay lang. Down pa. There. Okay lang na. Alright, perfect. So anyways. Yeah guys. We have a special guest coming onto the show today. Sabik na sabik ako. Guys, is it like weird if you say sabik na sabik? Because you know, I said that to my tita kanina, and she's like, that's like weird when you say it. Slight. Because yung sinabi si teacher wana, she's my teacher. In the god, like she said, you can say that, like sabik na sabik though. Right? I don't know. Pero my tita was like, you're so weird, Kobie. And I was like, wow, grabe. I'm sorry, that's what I learned in Tagalog class. What's on that? And then I said that to Andy, and then she was like, what are you saying? And I was like, I don't know, my teacher taught me that. And then she said, say, is it Arat? Arat, yeah. Is it, what is it? It starts with an A. Arat yarn or something like that. Atat yarn. I think it's atat yarn. Yeah. I was like, no, I don't want to say that, Andy. I was like, that's weird. Eh? You know, I'm just gonna say, nag excite. Joke battle. Oh my! Thank you, KoDrea, team abroad already. We're at 201k. Grabby. Thank you so much. Grabe. Thank you po. Grabe. Atat yarn. Nag-excite. Grabe. Wow. But anyways. Yeah, that's what she told me. She was like, atat yarn. And I was like, what is atat? I've never heard of that. Hey, Boo. Hi, Andy. Hi. I'm telling them that you told me atat. Like, I was like, no, that sounds like jedge. I don't know. I've never heard anyone say that except her. Like, atat yarn. Kobie, do you know how to speak Bisaya? In the oh yeah, I say that joke lang. It's not judge. I'm just kidding. kidding. Joke on, guys. Joke on. Rahul is here. Ay, grabe si Rahul. Rahul, when is part two? When is part two, bro? Part two. Why isn't part two of Among Us? Dude, he's not saying anything, Rahul. Tahimik ka pare. Anyways, guys, so today, sa live stream na to, we're gonna be doing something different. Me and Andy, it's gonna be questions that I've never asked you. So, me and Andy prepared some questions that we've never asked each other. Yeah. And then we have some questions from you guys that I asked you kanina on Twitter using the hashtag AskKoDrea. Questions that you've never asked us. So I'm really excited. I'm really excited for this episode. Yeah, this is grilling of KoDrea. Joke lang, it's not. But I'm very excited for today. Grabe, thank you, Team Harot, for the chocolate hills. Harot, well, Team Harot. Thank you, Keeper. Thank you, Tita Mitz. Thank you, Tita Jay. Thank you, Tita Mal. Thank you. Thanks, Bebot. Cute mo talaga, Bebot, yung profile pic. Thank you, Tita Mitz. Grabe. We're at 236k already. Yeah, so guys, kumusta yung linggo ito? Like, how is your week? Ayos na. Ayos. Okay naman. Thank you, Tita Mitz. Thank you, Tita Maal. Thank you, Rishadria27. Grabe, thank you, Keeper. Oh, I'm tired, but it's okay. Ikaw, how was your week? It's good naman. I enjoyed my week. I had a really good week. Siguro, I think the other day, like, you know, like, I think I was just alone. And then, I was so bored. I was looking back at, like, old pictures of myself. Like, super old pictures and videos. Me and my friend Vitor were on, like, call, and we were just looking at, like, old pictures of each other, like, old videos, like, grabe. When I saw those, I just thought, like, wow, like, you know, I used to, like, that used to be me and everything, like, and then for a while we had, like, this moment, like, we're like, oh, do you remember, like, do you remember all those times when we were younger? Like, all the stuff that we would do together. And I just thought to myself, like, you know, never, you should never forget where you came from. You should never forget your past. Like, for me, I don't know. When I saw those pictures, I was like, grab at the growth I've had as a person, and like where I am right now, you know, being able to, you know, inspire people, being able to have you guys, it's just like, wow. I never thought one day, like, my life would just turn totally, like, just turn around, you know what I mean? So when I saw those pictures, I just thought, like, wow. Grabe. Hi, mom. But yeah, I'm really thankful for each and every one of you. You know, mga 2 days ago when we had the the billboard and everything. Like, when you guys did that for us, for me and Andy. Grabe yung support. Grabe yung support. At sa pagmamahal. You guys give us so much. And we are so, so grateful for you guys. I'm just like, you know, I'm like at a loss of words. When I saw, like, because I drove past it, just because I wanted to see it. And I was just like, I don't know what I did to deserve you guys, but I'm gonna keep you guys in my life forever. Because you guys are like, you know, familia. Family, you guys just make me and Andy, you make us so happy. And we just want to give everything back to you guys. We want to work hard for you guys. We want to show you the same love. And yeah, I wouldn't trade you guys for anyone. You guys are just everything to us. Yeah. Yeah, I love you guys, grabe. Soft hours. But yeah, thank you guys. Maraming salamat sa inyong lahat for everything. And, you know, we hope you enjoy this episode today as well. Because I know you guys have been waiting for this for a long time. Like, for us to, what's it, to go live together again. It's been a while. So yeah, salamat guys. I love you. Yeah. Remember guys, one piece of advice I'd give is, you know, never forget where you came from. Never ever forget the people that you met that built you into the person you are today. Always carry that with you. Because, you know, yeah, like for me, there's so many people in this life that helped me turn into the person that I am today. And I am always thankful for those people every day. The people that helped me. So yeah, that's my advice to you guys. Yeah. Keep grounded. Exactly, mom. Yo, what's up, Dale? Yeah, and be humble. Be humble, guys. Sit down. Be humble. Okay. Wait, what was I gonna do? Kobe's birthday is October 12. Oh, tama. And guys, this is my quote. Wait, then. Where is it? I learned this in Tagalog. I think I said this on Twitter. Okay. Ang hindi marunong lumingon sa pinangiling pinanggalingan hindi makararating sa paruroonan. Tama. Thank you, Teacher Wano. I love you. Yeah, I have a moderator. Guys, don't worry, Andy will get soon, don't worry. Wait lang, guys. Don't worry, I know you're excited. Wait lang, don't worry. She'll come soon. Oh my gosh, guys. I learned this, what's it? You know our teacher was, she was teaching us who got lines as well. You wanna hear one of them? One of them is so like, ang sakit, promise. Ang sakit. Like, so we were learning about like weather and everything. Grabe. Grabe ang sakit, promise. It's like she said, my teacher said it to me and I was like, ay, teacher, ang sakit, grabe. Alright. Payang ba ako? Payang ba ako, guys? Kasi, naalala mo lang ako kapag kailangan mo ako. Ay. Awit. 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 Awit, guys. Awit, guys. Okay, what's there's another one, I swear. Wait, there's one more. Oh, here's the other one. I wish that we never met. Para kang panahon. Pabago-bago or something like that? Grabe. Pabago-bago. Babago. Oh my gosh, thank you, Ash Dines. Thank you so much. Hi, Tita Edith. Hi. Babago. Tama yung sabi ko. Grabe. Pakatamaan ka ng kidlat. That's another one I learned. But anyways, yeah, guys. Press one if you want Andy. Do a cat. Grab it. It's like I don't think any of you guys are excited. I don't think you guys are excited. It doesn't seem like it, actually. I don't think it... Thank you, Jeremiah! Are you guys excited, bro? Actually... It's not really that obvious. No, I don't think so. Ashton, thank you! Ashton, thank you. Sing ka muna ko. What do you got? What song do you want before Andy comes? One more song. What song? Sicko mode. Steal my girl, best friend. Steal my girl. Peaches. Blessed. I don't know crazier grabbing. I've listened to it, but I just don't I'm not memorized the lyrics of that one. Bless teachers, ara. When I met you. Alright, I'll pick something. I was thinking of something. Coco melon na lang. I don't know what to sing. Wait, let me. I'll sing a Rex song. Okay. act like I'm average. I'm going to sing. Superstar status. I'll sing Sunflower. Yeah, oh gabe.
I want to know where I can go when you're not around. I'm feeling down, so won't you stay for a moment and say, I need you so, 'cause right now you know nothing is new. I'm obsessed with you, and I fell to the ground, and she smiled at me and said, I don't wanna see you cry. You don't have to feel this emptiness. She said, I love you till the day that I die. Well, maybe she's right, 'cause I don't wanna feel like I'm not me. And to be honest, I don't even know why I let myself get down in the first place. Trying to keep my mind at bay. Thank you, after KD, Sunflower still moves and I. Waiting for a minute till the sun sees through my eyes. Take it down, 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 down. Take it down, down. Waiting for a minute till the sun sees through my eyes. You know you need to get yourself asleep and dream a dream of you and I. There's no need to keep an open eye. I promise I'm the one for you. Just let me hold you in these arms tonight. I'm lucky to be me. You can see it in my face. Back when I ooh too many times, why would I let myself get down in the first place? Trying to keep my mind at bay. Sunflower still grows and I, waiting for a minute till the sun sees through my eyes. Take it down, 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 down. Take it down, down. Waiting for a minute till the sun sees through my eyes.
Guys, thank you. Yo, what's up, Rahul? What's up, KD? Thank you guys for supporting. Thank you, KoDrea, Gian. So, thank you for the chocolate hills.
Trying to keep my mind at bay. Sunflower still blooms and I, waiting for a minute till the sun sees through my eyes. Dig down, down, dig down, down. Dig it down, down. Waiting for a minute till the sun sees through my eyes.
Alright. Hope you guys enjoyed that. That's one of my favorite songs. Yo, see, I'm in love with this. Guys, I'm in love with this one song right now. It's called What's Your Name by Tyler the Creator.
Got it.
I'm sexy. you look malnourished. All right, anyways, guys, so go ahead and invite Andy, nah? It's a good article, come out, guys. Surely. Surely. No doubt. We got it. Joke on. Okay. Guys, I'm gonna invite Andy now. Press 1 again if you're sure. Press 1 if you're sure. Grab it, Daming. Daming wins. Kobie, I swear to God, one. One, no one. Okay. Guys, I think it's time to invite Andy. So, Andy, if you're there, akyatna. Andy, if you're there, akyatna. I think she's not there. I'll mess with you. So we lost our guest. Joke on. Boo. Boo. Hashtag, guys, use the hashtag finding Andy. The waterfall's crazy. Look, big fuck. Make something up, tell him something. She's trying to come up with a joke right now. Hashtag finding Andy. Yeah, man. So guys, we lost, I guess. So, Rahul, akyatna. Jokram, Rahul, don't think about it. God, my phone's. I messaged her. Sure. She'll come soon. I don't know where she is, but yeah.
Hi everyone.
Hey boo. Nice outfit. Looks good.
Can you
so guys,
can you hear?
Welcome. Yeah, I can hear you. Is the music too loud?
No.
It's not. It's okay.
Yeah.
It's okay. Okay, perfect.
Hi everyone. Good evening.
Hey boo. Guys, so I don't know if you know who this is. Her name's Andy. She's just like, you know, I just found her online, so yeah. Just
I thought it'd be cool. Found.
Just I think it would be I just thought like, oh, it would be cool to invite her. Joke lang, guys, this is Andy. Andrea Denise Limabaya. She's actually a Capricorn. She's 5 foot. She's really cute. She's 19 also. Yeah, she's my boo. She's my boo. So yeah. That's her introduction. But Andy, how do you want what do you wanna say to the fans? Before we start.
Hi everyone to the 857 viewers and sa mga darating. Welcome to Kobie Break with me. I hope you enjoy this live stream and I just want to say thank you. Thank you so much for being here. So keep visiting the hearts and you can support this live stream by dropping diamonds if you want.
Yes,
so yeah, I hope you
the heart share the live, guys. So Andy, I'm really excited to have you on the show today. And you know what we're gonna do today?
No. What?
Thank you, Jocelyn. Thank you. Well, so today we're gonna ask each other a question that we've never asked each other. So I asked you, Kanina, to prepare 5 questions. And yeah, just questions that you've never asked me. Mm-hmm. Are you ready?
Mine's easy lang naman.
Yours easy. Yeah, mine's easy naman as well. Not joke lang, there's like math questions and stuff. There's like all those stuff.
I'm good at math.
Okay, there's questions about history.
I'm good.
Yeah.
Magaling ako, nag-aaral.
Yeah, yeah. yeah, also, I ask, thank you. I prepared questions also from the fans. They asked us on Twitter. So yeah, they like grilled us. So yeah, good luck to us.
Not if I grill them.
Oy!
Joke lang. Kayo yung tanongin ko eh.
Okay. I'm scared.
Gusto mo, turuan kita paano bumuga? Okay.
Ano?
Buga.
I don't understand that. Like, I kept seeing it. I was gonna ask, but I was just like, Wagna, I just don't get it.
Tabi taught me how. You have to meet Tabi. Siya yung nagturo sa akin paano mag-book.
What's buga?
Yung team bar. You just have to, you have to blow on the mic.
Blow on the... What do you mean?
De joke, Wagna.
Go, show me. Thank you, Denise. Thank you for the chuggles. No, show me now. You mentioned it.
Never mind. Start na tayo, be.
No. We have to, I need to figure this out because I want to understand.
Okay. Sige, yung mga nasa baba, mag-mute muna kayo. Tapos si Kobie lang hindi na.
Okay, so you're gonna mute.
Okay.
You're gonna mute.
I'm not.
So who mute? Wait, I don't get it.
The people who are watching.
Oh, they have to like stop commenting? What do you mean mute? There's no...
No, just like, wag lang sila, like lower their volumes lang para ikaw lang makarinig.
Ah.
But you can hear me, right?
Yeah, yeah. What was that supposed to do?
Ay?
What was that supposed to do?
Wag na.
That hurt. That did not do anything. What was supposed to happen? Was my ear? Were my ears supposed to like hurt or something? Andy. But guys, so I think I kind of get it now. Forgot. Kinda. It didn't work. It just didn't.
I can see that.
Yeah, it just really didn't work. But, you know, she can try again next time. I'm just built different. Andy, do you have any jokes, by the way?
Bakit niya ako pinapa-joke? Ba't ba kayong ganun sa akin?
Do you have any jokes?
Dapat niya ako pinipilit mag-joke. Dapat trip ko. Pero sige, may joke.
Whoa. Let's go. I bet you've written these down in your notes, like...
Okay, anong binibigay ng doctor sa ibon na may sakit?
Ano?
Sweet man. Hindi siya funny yan. Ito. Anong tawag ng isang langgam sa sister ng mommy niya?
Anong tawag? Wait, isang langgam. What's langgam?
Aunt.
Anong tawag sa isang langgam? Ano?
Anong tawag?
Auntie!
Ano ba yan? Ayoko na nga dito. Hindi na
ako mag-dito. Ay, nako. It was alright though. You know, I think you could do stand-up. Thank you, Canada 30. I think you could do stand-up comedy.
Wag na. Makapakigilin ako ni Kuma sa pagda-life ko.
You just, it's like, you know, like Joe Koy, like, you're kind of like him.
Joe Koy? Isn't it Joe Koy?
Joe Koy.
Social naman na ito? Joe Koy?
I've heard, whatever. Whatever na. But anyways.
Son the month.
Whatever.
Isn't it Jokoi?
It's Jokoi.
No, it's Jokoi.
It's Jokoi. It's Jokoi.
It's Jokoi. My mom said.
Hey, but like, I have a Jokoi.
Jokoi, kasi Pinoy ako.
Oh, you didn't even hear what I said. I have a joke. Oi. That was good, right?
Andy is right. Sabi ni Kuya Rowdy, tama daw ako.
And Kuya Rowdy, it's you're not right. It's Joe Koi. It's Joe. Joe. Joe Koi. Alright, fine. Yeah, you know, we'll talk about this later.
Okay, fine.
Whatever. Okay.
So what do we do?
So now we're gonna ask each other 5 questions that we haven't I asked each other. Or would you want to do 10 questions from the fans first?
Thank you for the chocolate pills.
Thank you so much for the chocolate pills, Kobie. Thank you. Fans first. No. Alternate. No. I think it's better just like one.
Hindi ko alam eh. Alas mo to. Ikaw mag-decide.
Okay. Guys, what do you want? Fans first or... Me and Andy ask each other first. Press 1 if you want fans first. 2 for me and Andy. Fans first. Daming ones. I think 1 wins. Yeah, 1 wins.
1 again?
Fans first. Ayun ako.
Okay, go.
Okay. So, I've prepared some questions. Okay, first question from I'm Your Fangirl is, what are some of the highest valued things on your bucket list?
Like what I want to check off my bucket list?
Yeah. Wait. Yeah. Yeah, tama.
You first.
Me first? Okay, I think, alright, the things on my bucket list are, chimpanzee of mine, I wanna, you know, support my family, like, I don't want them to, like, worry anymore, especially my mom. I wanna get her a house, that's, like, my dream. I want to excel in this industry, that's the second one. I wanna go skydiving. That's always been on my bucket list. I need to go skydiving one day. What else? I just wanna be happy with whatever I'm doing in the future. I just wanna be like genuinely happy and, you know, just be there for my family. That's like, I think that's one of the biggest things for me. Yeah.
Next question.
No, it's you.
Mine is the. Grabe, wala na eh. Hindi ko naman matop yung. Niya ako gusto ko lang tumanggad.
You'll get taller. I'll help you.
Joke lang.
We'll have like a surgery for that. I'll pay for it.
Joke lang yun. Grabe din kayo. Ito. I wanna have my own business. A successful business. Nag-iisip ako. Hindi kasi ako pinapayagan. So, hindi ko alam kung magagawa ko ba yung bucket list na to. Hindi kasi ako pinapalabas ng bahay.
Joke lang.
So, I wanna have my own Hopefully, if I graduate college, I wanna come up. Hello, naiyak ako pag.
You know what?
Ayaw na, tama na to.
Don't cry. That's fine. You don't have to say if you don't want to.
Ano ba yan?
You don't have to say it.
I wanna.
Yona.
So magka award pag nag graduate ako. Tapos kasama ko sila mo. Tapos isasabit ko. Isasabit ko. Saan nila yun? Yona! Next.
That's so next. Nice. That's nice though. That's nice.
I wanna get the tattoo. Pero hindi ko lang papayagan ako. For I have one in mind now. It's magic. With Kilamami.
I'm gonna get a tattoo.
Miss Jaw!
Miss Jaw, look at her! Annie's gonna get...
I'm not!
You will.
If I'm alive.
I'll get a tattoo.
I just want... like in the future. Because I'm young and temper, I'm still like exploring a lot of things. But then in the future, I want to be like, same with you, I want to be genuinely happy and I want peace.
Yeah.
And I want to be successful.
You will be.
So yun.
Huwag ka naiiyak na. Untong kaibu.
Wala ka sa mga come award dati. Pero pasado naman ako.
You're gonna get...
Wala kasi akong graduation pala last year. You know our graduation.
I know it was online, right?
It was like... It's just like a YouTube video lang.
I know, I heard... A lot of my friends did. Had the same. They didn't... It wasn't even a Zoom. My friends had a Zoom at least.
Like, hindi, be, kami YouTube yeah. video lang. So, skinip ko lang kung saan yung, ano ko, yung PowerPoint slide ko. Diba, mga ilang seconds na ako nag-graduate.
You're gonna, I see it though. You're gonna make it. You're gonna achieve your dream. I know you work so hard.
Hopefully.
You're gonna do it. I'll be there.
Yeah.
Alright. Number two. Joy Dems asks, do you believe in destiny and forever?
And in what? May joke ako, Kobie.
No, I don't want to joke on. Go. Go. There.
Nana ni Wally.
You know, Wally is the name of my coach. So.
Wow.
Who's Wally? Who's Wally? Who's Wally? Who's Wally?
Basta nanay ni Wally.
Nanay ni Wally who?
Nanay ni Wally na ako sa forever.
Where do you get may, these, Andy? Where do you get...
Okay.
Joke.
I'm not bad.
Joke.
Okay, answer. Do I believe in forever and death? Destiny, like fate. I kind of believe in that. Like there is like something planned for us. But then, I also think na we can make decisions to like have that. So like yeah. You know. Change it.
Oh.
Forever.
I think for me that one depends, like, cause anything could happen.
I mean, like.
Yeah.
What do you mean by forever? But like.
I don't know. This one just says, like, forever, like, forever, like forever. Forever. Habang buhay, yeah.
Okay, let's say, like, with love. I mean,
yeah. Partner,
you can't,
yeah.
Like, it's possible that you can't be with that person for a long time. But then,
yeah.
Your but love that... for that person is still there.
For me,
like, no. Like my, ewan ko, siguro merong forever.
Yeah.
If you really
it, I think That one depends. That forever. I believe in destiny, naman, but for the forever one, I think that one depends. Like, cause you know, anything could happen in that long span of time when you're with that person. It could be good. It could be bad. So I think that forever depends.
Yeah.
Forever.
If you want it to be forever.
If you believe there's forever, then there's forever. No.
Make it
happen. Hmm. Okay.
And I knew Ali Nakos forever. Next question.
Number 3. Do you have other nicknames for each other that we haven't heard before? I have one.
What?
I just call her Andy Baby or like Andy Boo.
I won.
Yeah. Good night, Andy Boo. Good night, Andy Baby.
No comment. Next question.
No comment. She just says Kobie Boo. That's it.
That was enough. Thank you. Thank you, Canada.
She just says Kobie Boo, that's it.
What was it, Abe? Secret lang natin. Ay, wow.
Thank you, Ate Katie. Thank you so much.
Yeah, my Kobie Boo.
Kobie Boo. Yeah, that's it. We don't really call each other anything else. Do Kobie. We? Andy. Or do we call it? No, we don't.
No, no.
Yeah.
Ano pa purpose ng pangalan na binigay ng mama at papa namin kung mag-nickname?
Oo, totoo naman.
Di ba, guys? Diba? joke lang.
Okay. Number 4. Name 3 things that you appear to have in common.
Helen?
Name 3 things that you appear to have in common. That's from... That's from Tita of KoDrea.
Well, both tall.
We're both tall. Yeah, we are. We're like almost the same height now.
Yeah. You guys haven't seen me.
You haven't seen us in person.
You
like,
can't
you
say
seen
I'm short.
Yeah. You haven't seen her. Like, sometimes, like, yeah, Andy is tall. Thank you, Tima Roth.
Okay, D.
What did Katie say?
Secret. Tamin lang yun.
Ay, nako.
Three things in common.
I think energy. Mitzvah. Thank you, Yatamitzvah. Same vibes, yeah. Like, same energy.
We're both judges. We're both makulet.
But we know when to, you know, be serious. Yeah. So same vibe, same energy. We like the same food, I think. Oh.
Most. Like
most.
Favorite. Wait, ano yung question? What's the ano?
Name 3 things you appear to have in common.
Okay, 3 things we have in common. Yeah, tama nga. Makulet, and then if we were to eat somewhere, we would like agree.
That's true.
And
let me think about.
What's another?
I think we're both really family oriented. Yeah. Family oriented. We value our family. And, yeah. What else? That has to be enough.
Thank you!
Oh my gosh, thank you, Tita Arlene.
Thank you, Tita Arlene.
Same feelings.
Mm-hmm. Just... Tatlo nga lang sa kami.
Kilig yun.
Alright. And we're both, hard work.
Totoo.
And yes. We try to be the best in all the things we do.
Totoo naman. And we're both from Paranaque.
Is that for my playlist?
Yeah.
I know that.
I'm playing it right now. Alright. This is the... Wait, what's this? It's the fifth one, though.
Fourth.
It's the fourth one, though.
Tutang din yung kasama.
Ay, sorry.
Yun, that's another one. Parehas kami
both tutang. Support it. Ay. Wonderful. The fourth one. Where I am Andy Abaya. What's your... Yeah. I know. For I am Andy Abaya. What's your reaction when Kobie admitted na my feelings at he likes you na? At _ Kobie loves Andy after.
My reaction? I was shocked. Oh, sure.
Paano? Wait. Go. Paano siya? Go.
The way you were telling me.
No. But like, let's see your like.
I mean, di naman yung OA na shock. Kasi syempre.
Shock reveal.
I was like, yung confused face ko. Because I didn't know what to say. I was like, because it was so unexpected. Like, yeah. I didn't expect it. And like, we were, it was a random day. And I never even like, I didn't think the thing now.
Electric shock.
I thought nah, no, like, wala lang. I just didn't expect it. It was unexpected.
Yeah.
And yun, I didn't know what to say. Like, I was shocked and I didn't know what to say. And at the same time, I didn't want to say something that would offend folks.
Yeah.
So I was like, ooh. Thank you for telling me. Lisa, thank you for being on. I mean, ko. And then a few days later, I felt so bad because I said that. Then a few days later, I talked to him. And I said, I feel bad because I think I gave you like a wrong reaction. And then I told him na parang I didn't expect it, this and that, and like I am interested in you, but then ano yung sinabi ko nun?
You're interested, but you just wanna take things slow first. No.
Basta sinabi ko na I am interested in you and I don't want you to think na I'm like pushing away or like, and then I say I hope it won't like make things awkward between us. That's all I remember because I was really shocked.
But look at us now.
Judge mo na.
Oh, judge mo. Oh my gosh.
But
Okay. This is number 8. Andy. Ano feeling ng
bakit ako lang
Andy
lang.
Ano,
hindi ba yung
Andy, this is what the fans asked. This is what the fans asked.
Hindi.
Andy, ikaw guest.
Akala ko.
Ikaw guest.
Akala ko, as KoDrea. Bakit ako lang tinatag? Ay, madaya to. Ito na naman tayo sa pagiging madaya ni Kobie.
Ikaw guest.
Una guys. Yung kay Alisa. Tapos ngayon?
It's okay.
Ay.
Tayo mo yan. Andy.
Walang kayong boots.
Andy, ano feeling ng my Kobie Brown at Anding Abaya 21 asks?
Bad trip. So talaga, ako lang yung tinatanong. Wala. having Kobie in my life. masaya, masaya. Kasi I get to have someone with, I get to have someone na kung saan I can open up and express how I feel. So, yun yung baka narinig. I get to like open up to someone and I get to turn to someone when I'm having a hard time. You know? And yeah, I like he makes me feel safe. Yeah.
Alright, I'll answer your question also. Yeah, I'm happy, you know, to have an Andy, a bias sa buhay ko. Kasi, you know, this girl makes me, you know, really happy. She does so much for me. She really gives her all for me, for us. And I'm just so comfortable with her every day. Like, we can talk about anything that we want to. I never ever get bored of this girl. Never ever get bored of this girl. She's so inspiring as well. She's so inspiring as well. I see how hard she works, how hard she works every day for her dreams. And it's just, you know, it's nice to see it. To see her grow as a person. To grow with her as a person. And, you know, I wouldn't trade her for anyone. Andy, I wouldn't trade her for anyone. Because she just means the world to me. And I am proud of her. Every day. Always. Anything. I am so proud because, you know, I see how many sacrifices that she makes, and you deserve everything that you're getting right now. So I'm proud of you, and I support you all the way. Why are we playing this song? Ay, nako. Baka umiyak ka, be. Nagyata ni Nid. Don't cry. Oh my gosh! Denise, thank you so much. Oh my! Is that the third one? Grabe siya, Denise. Grabe, is that the fourth one?
Thanks.
Is that the fifth one? Grabe siya, Denise. That's the sixth one.
Kumalma ka, Ate Denise.
Grabe, Ate Denise.
Thank
you. That was sick.
Don't cry. Thank you, Ate Denise. Thank you, admin.
Don't cry.
Okay, next question.
Don't cry. Huwag ka umiyak.
I'm not gonna cry now.
Alright. Nine. To Andy. Joking. The Kobie / Andy. Ano yung mga bagay na ginagawa niyo para malift niyo ang isa't isa kapag malungkot kayo? Thank you, Ate Denise. Thank you, Ate Denise. Grabe.
Thank you, Denise.
Thank you. Grabe. What are you? Ano?
Si Denise kasi.
Ano? Grabe, 150.
Joke lang yan sa Twitter ngayon. Thank you, thank you. Thank you, admin.
Thank you.
What do you do to cheer each other up? Try not to abuse your friends.
I don't know. This is from your playlist.
Malulungkot yung mga song doon.
This is your playlist. Ha, no, no.
Can you hear me ba?
Yeah, I can hear you perfectly. No, it's not. You can hear you perfectly.
Okay.
Alright.
We would just like call or like send messages and just reassure each other. Parang, okay. Like, we would like reassure each other, ganon.
Yeah.
Depending on like why he's sad, ganon.
Yeah.
So funny, I would like give him advice and tell him na andito lang ako ganon.
Yeah, we would just every one of us was sad. Yeah. Honestly, Andy, we would just call each other. You know, always be there for each other. And just try and really lift each other there and make sure to reassure each other. And that's it. And sometimes, you know, when she's feeling down, I like to send her gifts, like food and everything.
You don't have to.
I want to.
You don't have to.
But I want to.
You don't have
to. But I want to.
I'm on a diet.
Where?
I am on a diet.
Where? But yeah, that's what we do if someone's feeling good. Okay. Alright. For Kobie Brown and Andy. It's actually just for you, pero you know I'm just gonna put this.
Itong mga to,
I don't know why. Kayo no,
sa hashtag. Bakit it, para sa akin lang yung mga tinanong yun?
It's actually just for you. Well, I'm gonna add myself there. For Kobie Brown and Andy, what is something that you do that makes you both hilig the most?
Yung jokes ko.
Yeah. That makes me really kilig. Like, grabe. I actually have this video where I posted it the other day. I'm gonna make it like my background. You know, like one of my effects. I'm gonna make it one of my effects soon.
Ano ba? Ina-expose mo yung... Actually, guys, proud boom, ako boom, sa joke boom, na yun. Yung puto boom boom boom. Boom, boom. Boom. Inaisip ko lang talaga yun. Wala yun online.
Where?
You can't find it online. Only on my brain. And in my brain.
Fine.
Naisip ko yun.
No, it was good though. It was cute. It was really fun. My online... It's online though.
Ay. Pero hindi ako nag-search nun. Naisip ko lang. Naisipan ko lang. Promise.
Okay, fine. I believe you. It was a nice joke. It was a nice joke.
Okay.
It was cute. What do we do that makes each other the most kidding?
When we send like... voice messages.
When we send voice... I think also
hindi ko nasabihin ko honest kami.
Yeah, we're not saying. Sorry guys. You have to earn that. No, you don't even have to earn it. You can't. It's locked. Pero guys, for me, I like it when you know when we call as well. And you know, even when we're not saying anything and we're just like pulling funny faces at each other. Like, that makes me, I don't know, it makes me really kidding. Just like when she goes like. When she does something like that. Or, our voice messages. But guys, I'm sorry.
Ang tawag dun,
that's locked.
Hindi ako nagpapakyute.
Andy's pakyute.
Kung alam nila yung itsura ko.
Andy's pakyute.
Yung bagong ligo, tsaka lahat-lahat. Andy's kasi pakyute. Yung eyebags ko, kitang-kita.
She is pakyute, guys.
Hindi ko kaya maging cute.
Let me just find something. What the hell? She's pakit, guys, probably. Like, Look at this.
Wag ka na magpakita ng mga...
Wag na.
Ang dami ko kasing pangit na picture.
Hindi. Why is it this song play? Why are all these songs so sad?
May pang memes na naman tong mga to eh. Gagawin nyo like, ng mga icon. Kayo ha?
Like, look at this. Ang cute talaga. Ang cute mo talaga.
Ano ba? Nahiyaw.
Whatever. No.
Okay.
Alright, this is...
Hey. Nag-lag.
Am I lagging?
You lagged a bit. Kala ko mag-take over ka na. Sayang.
Am I okay? Am I okay?
Okay.
Alright, nice. Okay. This is for Andy. Joke lang, it's not. It's for both of us. Alright. This is from at Uav Andy. Sino ang mas corny?
Number
si
two.
Andy. Si Andy. It's you.
You really don't corny. Even joke. But,
I know I don't. That's why you're
corny. Corny kasi hindi siya nagjo-joke. Ako, nagjo-joke ako.
Guys, press 1 for Andy, press 2 for me. Whoa, one daw. But it's fine, I like Andy's jokes. They're corny, but... They're cute. They're corny, but they're cute.
You don't even joke, so I don't get why that's a question. Siyempre ako yung corny kasi ako yung nagjo-joke. Diba?
Do you have a joke about corn right now?
Ha? Huh?
Do you have a joke about corn?
Wala eh.
Sayang. Okay.
Si admin daw corny. Si Sean corny.
Alright. I'll do like two more questions.
Wala siya.
Wait, what?
Akala ko wala siya. Sorry, Sean.
I'm so confused right now. Ang lagi mo, be!
Ay. Sandali.
Hello?
Sorry, hindi kinaya ng humo yung pagiging jokers namin.
You're still lagging a bit.
I am?
Yeah. It's like late. What? It's like you're not... Wait, can you speak?
Hi.
It's like not... It's fine. It's not it's fine now.
Ah, okay.
It's perfect. Okay. Next question. If your love story is a title of a song, what is it? And why? I think I have one.
Wait lang. Baka maganda kasi yung sagot mo. Kaya ako muna.
Go. Ocho Ocho Bini Bini version. Go.
Araw-araw.
I like that one. Why?
That one's not stupid love.
Stupid love.
Okay, you.
I think if I could pick one. Wait. For this question, is it like if we could make our own title of a love song? Or is it no. Is it title of a song? If we can make our own title.
Any title.
Or we have to pick. Any or we have title. To pick an actual. Oh, choose a song.
Ay, you choose a... Huh? What's the question, ba?
If your love story is the title of a song, what is it and why?
Ah, okay.
So we have to pick an that actual song. Alright.
Sabi mo na lang, sabi mo kanta yun, kunwari.
I think if... our love story is the title of a song, it would be Ikaw at Ako. Or Araw-Araw. Yeah. I was gonna say that one. You copied.
Sorry, kaya ako nauna.
Araw-Araw. Kasi pipiliin ka sa Araw-Araw.
Moy.
Ano? Ano?
Atay mo pa?
Ano? Totoo naman. Alright. We'll answer one more question. Okay. How much do you guys appreciate us, your KoDrea family, and Sweet Strikers? And what is your message you can give to all of us? At Perpy Perps Ask. Purple. Hi.
My message to our fans and support. Tama, niyak na naman ako. At ba yan yung mga tanong, Kobie, napapaiyak ako? Ayaw na umiyak ba eh. My message for all of you guys and for the others na part of this, part of that, part of the KoDrea fandom is, thank you. Like, words cannot express how grateful I am, how grateful we are to have all of you by our sides. And it's just, I never thought ever in my life na I would have a family like this outside of home. So you guys have a really special place in my heart. Dahil you guys see, naniniwala kayo sa amin, naniniwala kayo sa akin, and na-appreciate nyo yung efforts ko, ganon. Kaya sobrang na-appreciate ko din yung support and pagmamahal na pinapakita nyo sa amin everyday. Kaya, ayun, I pray na we continue to like look out for each other and be there for each other. Alam kong pamilya din yung touring nyo sa isa't isa. So, wag niyong kakalimutan ng isa't isa. Because like, especially at this time, it's really stressful. It's really draining. Kaya, we don't know kung anong pinagdadaanan ng isang tao. So, if we really like, ask kayo bilang pamilya niyo yung isa't isa, like, wag, like, be there for each other and stay strong for each other. And yeah, I'm thankful for all of you, and I will forever hold you guys in my heart. I love you all.
Yeah, for me, like I said kanina at the start of the live stream, you know, like everything that you guys do for us, grabe yung support, grabe yung love that you guys give is just, you know, it's something that you can't buy. It's really just amazing that the things that you do for us, and we thank you every single day. Our KoDrea fam, like Andy said, let's look out for each other. You know, hopefully our family can grow even bigger, and just keep staying positive, guys. Keep spreading love every day to each other, to anyone. And yeah, salamat sa lahat, KoDrea fam, we love you, mahal ko kayo, thank you Canada 30. Okay, oh no, thank you Niyang Jeremiah for the diamond shower. Okay, so now these are the questions for each other.
Thank you, Mikaela, for
thank you, Mika. Okay. Oh my gosh, thank you, Pan, so much. Alright, are you ready, Andy?
Go.
It's the questions for each other. Alright. Questions. So now is questions we never asked each other. We have 5 questions for each other. So. Wait. Some, where is it? Okay, okay. First question. What is your favorite thing about the relationship / friendship that we have?
My favorite thing. My favorite thing is that my favorite is that we keep each other company and we don't leave each other alone.
I like that.
Oh, no. Oh my gosh, so my questions are so ugly. I didn't know it was like personal. Okay, I'm gonna think.
It's okay, it's okay, girl. Yo, yo, yo. Why can I never find you? Time after time, you would leave me
in the blue, left me here with no clue. My life, I was. If you were to describe yourself, the person you are now, in one word, what would that word be? Like the person you are now.
I could describe. I just could describe myself in one word. If I could describe myself in one word, I would say selfless. Selfless because, you know, I like to put others before myself. Like, I've always been like that. I've always been like that. As a person, I don't like to see other people suffering. I rather suffer for my best friend, for my mom, for my dad. I would rather be in their place and take over for them. So I feel like I've always put my friends before me. And I never really think about myself first. Yeah. So if I could, one word is selfless. Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah. Okay. I've got one. Okay, next question. Do I make you happy? Why? Yes, yes or no, why?
That's a question you never ask?
Yeah. I don't think I've ever asked you that.
Right. Curious yarn. Yeah, you make me happy. And why? Because I have someone who I can turn to whenever I'm stressed or I feel tired. I have someone I trust to help me.
Okay, I like that. Yeah. Kobie boy Abunda Brown. Lower the BG, guys. Ah, sorry.
It's mahina na. Hindi niyo ba ako naririnig? Hello?
You guys not here? Mahina boss this mo.
Projecting.
I can hear you perfectly. I can hear you perfectly.
Ah.
Ashdine. Okay. Thank you so much.
Nagpipid.
For the chuckles. No, I can hear you. You sound good. We can hear you. Yeah.
Ito na.
Okay, what's your question?
If we didn't get close in Kuya's house, do you think we would ever get close in the outside world?
If we didn't get close in Kuya's house.
In the end, snub si Kobie.
Joke lang. I feel like maybe we would, because we live so near to each other. I feel like we would, and you know, we do have the same vibes, naman, and we have like the same, like we kind of know the same people. So I feel like we would be close in the outside if we weren't close inside the house. I feel like, yeah, we would be close, naman, and because we would do like squad plus together din as well. So yeah, I feel like we would, naman.
Mm.
Yeah.
Ganun.
Oh.
Next.
Okay.
Anong questions ko?
Okay.
Go.
Number 4. Wait, is this 4 ba?
3. 3,
di ba? Alright. Are you glad that we met, especially at this young age?
Am I glad now we met?
Yeah, especially at this young age.
Tanda ako na this. Joke lang. I mean, yeah, I'm glad na I met you. Kasi marami din akong natutunan sa'yo and I discovered a lot from you. So, I'm glad na we met.
You see, Bjorn.
Because your questions Kobie are like, you know, my first question was like, if you were to switch lives with a famous person. But then here's one. Aside from a romantic movie, what other movie genre would you want to have as a project with me? And what role? Like, assign roles for yourself.
Okay. If I could pick, aside from romantic, I think a horror, then you can be the ghost. Joke.
Okay lang.
Joke lang. Pero, no. Sa totoo lang, I think I would want to do like a suspense or something. Or like an action. Action movie. Like what if we're like super spies or like spies or something?
I
and then we have to like save someone. Or like, you know,
spy,
something like that.
Ako yung ano.
Yung robot. Yung assistant robot.
Ba yun?
Joke lang.
But...
I think I'd want to do one of those. Or like, you know what I want to do also? Like, imagine like a zombie movie. Like, we have to survive.
Yeah. Pero ikaw yung zombie.
That one would be cool. No, ikaw.
Ayoko. Ako yung, gusto ko, pag zombie movie. Ako yung ako yung nagko-control ng zombie. Like, okay. Mga ganon. Ako yung boss. Pero tao ako.
You're the boss zombie.
Yeah.
You're like, the boss of the zombies.
Yeah. But I'm a person.
I've never heard of anything like this.
Like,
I've not heard
these zombies.
That'd be, yeah.
These zombies are basically like not because they got infected, but they're like parang zombie robots. And then I'm the one controlling them. Yon.
That's evil.
So, yep. Sino man gumawa,
or,
gumawa
what
ng
about
movie?
What about like a vampire movie?
Vampire movie.
Twilight. Okay.
You should watch Vampire Diaries. It's better.
I've not watched that. A lot of people are telling me to watch that.
It's good.
Maybe I'll watch it. Okay, we'll watch it. It's on Netflix.
No, they removed it. So, kasi, sabi ko sa'yo, dati pa, hindi.
What about Gossip Girl?
Oh yeah, watch Gossip Girl. XOXO, Gossip Girl.
Could we watch that? I would, you know,
never tell. XOXO, you know you love.
Could we watch that together?
XOXO. I finished that night. Let's watch Elite.
Okay, yeah, I'll watch Elite. What is it about again, Elite?
Elite is like a group of students, right? And then it's like drama and suspense, and then like sobrang daming pangyayari. And yon. I'm not gonna spoil it.
Okay.
But it's like a group of like rich students. So entitled students.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay, I'll watch that. We'll watch that together. Wait, is it my question now? Yeah, this is the first.
I mean, about
no, because you asked me if I could have a role.
Ayaw nga pala, ikaw na pala.
Yeah, it's me.
Alright.
This is my next question. Is there anything you would change about me?
No.
Why?
Because there's nothing to change. You don't have to change. It's like, that's who you are. And I accept you no more.
Okay.
Imagine the world like that.
What's your question?
Imagine. What is the one thing you discovered about me that you didn't know in Kuya's house, but you discovered it when we got out of here?
One thing I discovered about you when we came out of the house. I discovered, because I remember actually you were really shy with singing. Like you would sing the man, but I knew you were like shy, and after that I knew you were a good singer. But when we came out and I saw you singing more, especially like on your live streams and stuff, I was like, grabe, this girl is like, because I remember you'd be like, you would tell me as well, oh no, I can't sing, and I was like, yes you can. And then after, like, but you would be shy about it. You wouldn't really sing. And then after, when we came out the house, when I saw you doing singing on your live streams, I was like, grab it, this girl actually has like a voice of an angel. Yeah.
Grabbing angel.
So I think that's what I would say. Yeah.
Angel yarn.
My angel.
Button.
Okay, this is my last question. Do you find it annoying that sometimes I can be like clingy? That's it. No, never mind. Bakit? Because me and son, I'm like, what if I'm mean to you? Because me and son, I feel like, oh, I don't want to, you know. What if I'm too clingy? Or what if she doesn't like it?
No. Nothing wrong.
Back up.
Well, kasi ano naman. If you're not super clingy naman. And figure that's how you show your affection. And you're not super clingy. And
okay,
I'm comfortable with you.
Okay. I just want to make sure.
Okay. Next.
days a week, you said forever then left. Before I counted to three, loved you a little too much. But I was never the one. Met you in October, you talk sweet and a little
slow. Easy, Bjorn. Are you looking up questions?
No. I prepared questions. And like backup questions.
Yeah.
Just
yeah.
in case. Mag-iisip mo. Wala na akong... I had a question, like, if you were gonna write a song. If you were gonna write a song. Ay, wala, hindi pa naman ito natatanong, diba? Kanina.
No, you don't ask
me. Diba title lang?
Yeah.
Okay. If you were gonna write a song about us, what would it be about? And what would the title be?
I think if I could write a song and come up with a title, it would be called Home. Kasi, you know, Andy, she does make me feel like she is home to me. Like, she makes me feel, you know, at home. I feel so safe, and that's how I feel with her. So safe and comfortable. And it's like, you know, I can be myself at home. I can be myself, and Andy doesn't judge me or anything. She doesn't judge me for who I am. She like really accepts me, and that's why I would call the song Home, because yeah, she really makes me feel safe, better, and loved.
Galing.
You like that?
Kung may pang kung mapapasok natin sa Miss UC Kobie, masabi yan.
I'm gonna make a song na.
Go.
Alright. I will. I'll make Go one. Ask KD. Okay.
Because
KD can help me.
Okay. That's the last now.
Okay. I've got one more.
Hi. Wala na akong question.
It's all right, Anna. My bonus question is my bonus question is, where do you see us years from now?
Where do I Well, hopefully we're both we get to achieve what we want to achieve in this industry, because I know that this is also your dream, and individually and together. And hopefully we have the same amount of genuine support for each other,
yeah.
Or maybe even greater.
Yeah. I like the answer.
Wow, my rating ba yung mga answer dito?
Oh, I like that answer. No, I'm just saying, I like that answer.
May pagka-criticize ng... Ah, joke lang. Okay, so yun.
I like the answer. You have a bonus question. You can ask a bonus question.
I'll ask that same question.
Same thing. For me naman. You know, I hope that, you know, we're still strong together. Years from now. You know, I promise that, you know, lahat ng ginawa mo. Lahat ng mga ganaps that you do, that I'm gonna support you, and I hope we can not just grow as individuals, but you know, grow together. That's what I really want. I want to grow with you. I want to experience this whole, you know, this whole industry with you. I can't wait. Maybe for future projects. And just, you know, I can't wait for a good future with you by my side.
Yeah. I like that answer.
You like that answer?
I like that answer.
I love it. I like the answer. One more question. No, joke. This is over now. Ay? Galit di ay.
Natamaan.
Okay. But anyways, guys. Oh, thank you, at the fans. Thank you so much. But guys, anyways, that was the questions that me and Andy have never, ever asked each other. We hope you guys enjoyed today's episode. Boo, thank you so much for coming on today.
Thank you.
I'm very happy to have you here again. What do you want to say to all the fans?
Thank you guys for being with us tonight. Thank you so much for I hope you guys enjoyed. I hope all of you enjoyed, and baka may bago kayong natutunan sa amin. So yeah, thank you then, Kobie, for having me as your guest. I had fun. Yeah, you guys have a great night ahead of you. Magpahinga kayo. It's a new day tomorrow, Monday, for those who have work and school. I hope all of you are productive this week. I hope all of you are taking good care of yourselves. Don't forget to rest, to eat, to have your vitamins, and to drink a lot of water, because iba-iba yung weather. Yeah, always stay safe. Love you all.
We love you guys. Thank you so much again. We really hope you enjoyed this episode, because I did. We got to learn a lot of things. We got to answer your questions. We got to ask each other questions. And yeah, it was really fun. Before I leave, let's shout out the top gifters. Right down. Hi. Okay. Thank you, Ate Denise. Thank you, KoDrea, Team Abroad. Thank you, Canada 30. Thank you, Ate. Grabe, who's that? Well, thank you, KoDrea. Grabe. Thank you.
Ashdine.
Yeah. Thank you, Ashdine. Wait. thank you, KoDrea, Gian. Thank you, Ashdine. Thank you, Pants, Ate Pants, and KoDrea. Thank you, Ate Mika. Ate Mika. Team Maharot. At the Auntie Arlene, Tita Jeremiah, Tita Mitz, Therese Cutie, Jessalyn 03, thank you. The MJ, thank you. Oh my gosh. Struggling right now. Thank you. Denry's, thank you, G Super, Kobie Reese, Keeper, Kloss, what's up, Keeper? Tita Maal Babe, 813, and Duck Stranger. Thank you so much, guys. Yeah, we really hope you guys enjoyed again. We sing love you, KoDrea fam. Sing
one song.
Sure. I'll sing one song.
Sorry, sabi kasi nila.
I'll sing one song. The song I will sing is, I don't know what to say. You first. Ikaw muna.
I don't know.
Oh, actually, I have a song.
Ano? Ah, sige.
But I can't find a good minus one for it, so.
Ano song ba to?
I'm just gonna turn down the. It's called Happiness.
Aba yan, no?
By Rex. Yeah, Rex. Mm. Yeah.
Go.
All right. I don't have a good minus one for it, so I'm just gonna play off you. All right. So guys, this is Happiness by Rex.
be the one that stays till the end, and I'll be the one that needs you again, and I'll be the one that proposes in a garden of roses, truly loves you long after our curtain closes. Will you still love me when nobody wants me around? When I turn 81 and forget things, will you still be proud? 'Cause I am the one who's waited this long, and I am the one that might get it wrong. I'll be the one that will love you the way I'm supposed to, girl. What will you still love me when nobody wants me around? When I turn 81 and forget things, will you still be proud? Proud of me, of my short list of accomplishments. Me and my lack of news. Me and my selfishness. Me and myself wish you nothing but a happy new version of you. 'Cause I'm I want you to tell me you find it hard to be yourself, so I can say it's gonna be alright. I want you to love me the way you love your family, the way you love to show me what you like to be happy.
Okay. That was happiness.
I congrats. Good congrats. Job.
Congrats.
So I don't know, make it with you.
I really think that he can make it, girl.
I'll sing Bini Bini.
Alright. I can't wait to hear this. Wait, can you do the... Ay, this is Bini Bini, grabe. Can you do, Bini Ocho Ocho Virgin?
I don't know your love.
What's your love?
Like, I don't remember.
Your love is like the
love
sun.
Is like, ayun lang yung alam kong parting. Your love is like the sun.
Okay.
I don't know that. That's all I know.
I can't wait to hear this Bini Bini. I don't think, have I heard you sing it before?
It's not Bini.
Oh, yeah, no.
Binatilio.
No, I've seen you on Twitter singing. This is a video of you. Okay, tell me when you're ready, Bo.
You can hear me naman, diba?
Yeah, I can. You sound perfect.
Okay. You can hear the background.
Mm.
aking mahal, ikaw lang nagparamdam nito. Kaya sabihin mo sa akin ang tumatagpo sa isip mo. Kung mahal mo na rin ba ako, sinayaw mo ako sa gitna ng ulan, mahal ko. Kapalit man ito'y buhay ko, gagawin ang lahat para sa'yo. Alam kong mahal mo na rin ako, pinailyo. Sana nanonood sa'kin ay ba nalilito? Totoo na bang gusto ko ang lalabanan ng puso? Alam kong mahal mo na ako. Kung ganon, halika na, duwag lumayo. Sinayaw mo ako gitna ng ulan, mahal ko. Kapalit man ito'y buhay ko, gagawin ang lahat para sa'yo. Alam kong mahal mo na rin ako. Grammar, pero
grabe. Ang galing mo talaga. Guys. Ang galing mo talaga.
Tama ba yung grammar? Mahal ko na rin. Hindi ko alam eh.
Hindi ko alam.
Pero, no, tama.
That was amazing. That was amazing. Guys, press 1 if you love that performance. Grabe.
Mahal. Alam mong mahal. Alam mong.
Ang ganda ng boses mo talaga.
Na.
Na rin kita.
Ah, alam mong mahal na. Hindi kasi tugma. Alam yeah. mong mahal na rin kita. Ayun.
That was amazing though. Guys. Again. Boo. Andy, thank you so much for coming on to the show today. Thank you for making time. And guys, please give Andy a follow on her Kumu, on all her social medias. Andy, if you want to plug it again, just in case.
Okay. You guys can follow me here on Kumu at andyabaya.com. And follow me in my social media accounts at I am Andy Abaya, Andy with an I. On Instagram and on Twitter, and you can subscribe to my YouTube channel, Andy Abaya.
E.
Thank you guys.
Thank you guys. Picture no.
Or ano?
I'll take this off. Wait, I'll take this off. This
extend
way.
Extend down. The joke.
Ano?
Joke lang, joke lang.
I didn't hear what you said. I don't know.
But I was in Abe. There. Let's do the infinity.
What else could we do? ID pick.
Let's do our handshake. Hindi mo makikita.
There.
There.
So, yeah, guys, I hope you enjoyed today. Ay, grabe, yung buhok ko.
Ah, kaya pala hindi mo ako narinig kasi tinanggal mo yung...
Yeah, I didn't hear you. I took it off. It looks ugly. Yeah, pala. Alright. Guys, I know. Guys, I hope you guys enjoyed again. Thank you so much to everyone who watched. We hit 1 mil diamonds, 1.3 million hearts. And yeah, we love you guys. Mahal ko kayo, KoDrea fam. Thank you again. This was Kobie Brown. This is Kobie Break. And I was with Mabu.
Thank you.
XOXO. See you guys. Bye-bye. Love you.
Love y'all.
Bye.